Of course, one of the most frightening figures from our past on television would be Dave Ross.
Yeah.
That scary guy in the wheelchair from Doctor Who.
That's Davros.
Davros, sorry. Davros. King of the Daleks.
They have returned to their creator. Like an errant child, they have come home once more.
The whole idea of Davros, of the lunatic who was creating a master race, had so many parallels, you know, from recent history. And it was played, you know, with such ferocity and well-lit and all that kind of thing, and it was simply terrifying. So the people who wouldn't follow maybe the parallel, the historical parallels, you know, would think, what a horrid thing to do, that we want to create a master race.
But this time, they will not abuse me. This time, I shall take my rightful place with their supreme being! And under my control, the Daleks shall once more become triumphant!
He was a monster, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was. You never kind of saw his... Was he half a man or was he a whole man but put into a Dalek?
I think he was half a Dalek. Arthur Dalek,
Arthur
that was
Dalek,
his name.
Now that...
He